60% or more of our breakdown would be caused by hydraulic hoses, so it's a big plus being able to build on site. Hi all, my name's Aaron Milikin. I'm quarry manager at Blue Ridge Quarries down in Bodalla. Bit of history on our quarry down here. Quarry's probably been here for about 16 years. We've recently taken over in the last 4 years, changed the name to Blue Ridge. I think we've got 21 bits of gear on site now, including loaders, excavators, dump trucks, crushers. And we also run a fleet of 12 truck and dogs, mainly all Kenworths. We've currently got 8 employees on the quarry that do day-to-day activities, crushing, screening and dump truck loader work. Most of the boys do a lot of their own mechanical work together. We also have 2 mechanics full-time. We also use civic mechanics for certain different brands. The way things are rising with costs at the moment, the challenge is keeping our prices competitive, but also making sure there's a profit at the end of the day. One of our biggest challenges is being so far from anywhere, 45 minutes from our home base to where the quarry is located. But obviously, because we're making product, even if stuff breaks down, the sales go on, the trucks will keep coming and taking it. It's a chain reaction. One thing breaks down, it eventually, by the end of a couple of days, you've got 2 or 3 plants broken down, and you might have 5 or 6 blokes sort of standing around waiting for machinery to get back on the road, back in line. Before we had the trailer on site, we'd one, lose a lot of downtime. We'd have to pull the hose off the machine, run it 45 minutes into town to get the hose made, and then return back to the quarry. The service we had prior to having the trailer was great. It's more the travel and downtime, 45 minutes in, 45 minutes back. Now that we got the trailer on site, we're able to do a lot of maintenance on our hydraulic hoses, where before it would be possibly need changing but sent back to work, where now we can say, righto, plant one is out of action on Thursday, the hose trailer will be here. The mechanics go around, they go, right, this hose is weeping, needs replacing. While the machine's down, the hose is replaced. And then when it's back in line, it seems we have less hydraulic issues. Now that we're able to do preform maintenance on a regular basis, and it just increases the production time and the consistency of running the machine for longer periods of time. We've got a workshop in town, which it spends a bit of its life in there. Sometimes if we have to, we run back into town, it's in the shop, everything stays clean, we're good to go, and then being able to take it to the quarry and use it on site as well has been a big key to the profitability of running the trailer. The trailer is very user friendly. There's plenty of space and storage. The crimper and the saw and everything that comes with the trailer all works great. Quite easy to use. We've got 3 or 4 staff members that can make hoses. We've got the app set up where we can order virtually straight away. We use something, we add it to the cart, and weekly or monthly we can just send it away and it'll reorder what we need to do quite easily, with not having to make phone calls or do anything. It's just all done off the app. We're definitely using the trailer more often, being able to be mobile. When it's when you've got it with you, you're going to use it. Where it's an effort to go and do something, you're more likely not going to do it. When we have the trailer here, simple things, change a bearing on a tail drum and the grease line has been the failure of the bearing, we can replace the grease line and then we know that we don't have to worry about the bearing in the future. Instead of taking off the old hose, which is say 3 metres long, that does a zigzag through a wear spot, we can put different joins and different fittings on the hose to reroute it in a different direction to prevent it from wearing through in the same spot again. You get a new head drum motor and it comes with different nipples, and then you've got the motor that you've been broken down for a week. With the trailer, you can just screw a new nipple into it and use the old hose, or just make yourself a new hose to go straight onto the new part that you've ordered. Definitely highly recommend the trailer to anyone, especially with a lot of hydraulic hoses. Just being able to have it on size, the big thing.